Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today me and Milo are going to be doing another one of our facts about videos, and we're going to be talking about the facts about Yorkshire Terriers. So if you would like to learn more and more about them, then definitely do stay tuned for this week's video. Before we do get started though, let me know down below in the comments, what breed of dog do you have, what are their name, how old are they? Just let me know as much information down below in the comments, but let's get started. So we have 8 facts in total, so let's begin. So the first fact is that they actually started out as ratters, and this was to hunt for and chase after rats in small spaces. Obviously they're very, very small dogs, so these were perfect to hunt and to herd together rats. They were used by miners, weavers and other businesses up in Scotland to be used as almost like mini exterminators and to try and get rid of any rats. Now the second fact is they actually did have a name change. They used to be called, and I'm going to have to read this, they used to be called Broken Head Scotch Terriers, and they actually kept this name for up to a decade until Angus Sutherland came and basically said that even though they originated in Scotland, they weren't a perfected breed until they came to Yorkshire. Now, fact number 3 is that one Yorkshire Terrier called Huddersfield Ben actually won over 70 different awards for herding and hunting for rats. Now, fact number 4 is that the first ever therapy dog was actually a Yorkshire Terrier. That was called Smokey, and they were there to provide sort of therapy and to help any wounded soldiers. Now, fact number 5 is they actually do not shed. Their fur doesn't come off, but it is their owner's responsibility to keep their fur short to make sure that they're not tripping over their long coat. Now, fact number 6 is no surprise if you've ever met a Yorkshire Terrier, and that is they believe they can take on any size dog, even one that is 10 times bigger than they are. Now, fact number 7 is that Toto from The Wizard of Oz was a Yorkshire Terrier. If you're a big, huge fan of that film, I'm sure you already know that, but that is probably one of the most famous Yorkshire Terriers out there. Then our last fact, which is fact number 8, is that they are the 6th most popular breed in the US. Now that is it for this week's video. I really do hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. Also don't forget to follow our social medias. They're all on the bottom of this screen if you would like to learn more and more about your dog. Thank you also so much for watching, and me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.